time.
1,000 people freezing their butts off waiting to worship a rat.
Weatherman Phil Connors is spending the day in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania.
Phil! Ned! Ned Ryerson, I did the whistling belly button trick at the high school talent show.
Bing!
Bing!
But Phil's about to find out. He's not just stuck in Punxsutawney.
Will you be checking out today, Mr. Connors?
Chance of departure today, 100%.
He's stuck.
It's Groundhog Day!
In Groundhog Day.
I'm reliving the same day over and over.
Phil?
Ned Ryerson?
Bing!
Do you ever have deja vu, Mrs. Lancaster?
I don't think so, but I could check with the kitchen.
Well, it's Groundhog Day. Again?
At first, he was a little anxious.
Phil? What?
Will you be checking out today, Mr. Connors?
I'd say the chance of departure is 80%.
But now,
we could do whatever we want.
He's discovering the possibilities.
Don't you worry about cholesterol?
Why?
And living life like there's
Phil?
No tomorrow.
Phil Connors!
Ned!
Because there isn't.
I am an immortal. I have been stabbed, shot, burned, frozen, electrocuted. I'm a god.
You're a god.
I'm a god. I'm not the god.
He's out of his gourd.
But to get what his heart wants most.
What are you looking for, Phil? A date for the weekend?
Means living this day over again, till he gets it right.
Believe it or not, I studied 19th century French poetry.
What a waste of time.
I studied 19th century French poetry.
La fille qui j'aimera.
You speak French.
Oui.
Bill Murray. Andy McDowell.
To the groundhog.
I always drink to world peace. Well, what should we drink to?
I like to say a prayer and drink to world peace.
Don't drive angry. Don't drive angry.
He might be okay.
Yes! Groundhog Day!
Life has a funny way of repeating itself.
What did you do today?
Oh, same old, same old.